Hey everyone, Cody over here, and today I'm going to be reviewing the game The Last of Us by Naughty Dog. And I'm sure you've heard of The Last of Us, and I'm sure if you don't have a PS4 or PS3, this is a game that you've been thinking, maybe I should get a PS4 or a PS3. This is a game that everyone's been talking about. It's been reviewed countless times. I probably reviewed it before in previous channels. It's going to be a spoiler-filled review, so if you haven't played The Last of Us, then I think you should press pause, play some of it, and then come back, and then also comment below and let me know what you thought after you watched this review. I'm gonna tell you some of my positives of this game, and of course, some of my negatives. So the positives of this game is Joel, of course. He lost his daughter, unfortunate infection apocalypse. I don't like saying zombie, because this world becomes really scary because we've got clicker. They don't see, but they hear you, and they are vicious, and you have to hit them with a shiv, and you need shivs. You need to collect those shivs. Mechanics of this game is really clever. It's really smart. You have a limited amount of ammo. You have a limited amount of weapon first aid, so it makes it a little more realistic on your how you survive. Of course, there's different modes. I heard survival mode is a beast. I haven't played that one. I don't think I really want to. They've got the runners, those bad guys. They run really fast, but you can kill them really easy. And then you've got the clickers, where they can't see you, but they can hear you, and you need shivs to kill them. And then you got scary ass bloaters. Now, my first encounter with a bloater, I thought to myself, holy shit, this thing is scary. Like, just jumping off my couch. Because I died a lot of times before finally defeating my first bloater. I thought, how am I gonna get through this? While the game was reloading, I'm like, oh my god, I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna do this anymore. They've mastered the fear factor. There's that scene where you're in the university and you're trying to get through, and there's a couple bloaters. Have to be afraid of other human beings as well, or friend other ones, or be worried about trusting. I can't mention positives talking about Joel without mentioning Ellie. Joel lost his daughter Sarah before all of this happened, and Ellie kind of becomes his replacement in a way, but he kind of struggles with getting close to her. But you see their relationship develop, and you see how strong Ellie is, and I like seeing that emotional side of Joel. And it's scary because at the end, you realize that he decides that even though Ellie might be the one that could save everyone's lives, he decides to lie to her so he can keep her to himself. So it's like, is Joel really a nice guy or not? So I think Joel is like an amazing and interesting character with so many different facets, and he's intriguing. The world too is well done. And of course, like I mentioned, the mechanics, it's just like the, of course, it's just Naughty Dog. It's the same mechanics as Uncharted, you battle. I think that's smart. And the story's smart, there's spring, winter, fall, like you see the seasons go by. If I had to pinpoint some negatives, as much as I like Ellie, I don't like when she becomes the playable character. You have to play her during the winter time when Joel is really, really sick, and she has to save, protect him. She is the playable character in the downloadable content. I like Ellie as a character. I don't like playing her because she's exponentially weaker. That's really my negative, is when I had to step away from Joel and be a little bit more of Ellie. Some people would say the ending was a negative. I wouldn't say that. I'm actually would bounce that back to the positive. I think that's such an interesting twist. Would I recommend this game? Well, of course, I wouldn't say so many positives and just say my negative is Ellie if I didn't recommend this game. But tell me what you guys thought of The Last of Us.